Yeah. Good evening, guys. Welcome to our butterfly house. This is our new studio apartment in Manhattan. And this is from the entrance. And this is just... I'm here in the entrance, and this is the studio all up, and it's all about our the place that we were staying right now. And this is our bed, the lights, look at the lights, isn't this fabulous? Isn't it?
It's fabulous.
See, it's Christmas, still Christmas. Yeah, okay. Because why? January in Philippines, still Christmas anyway. So that's the main door. And this is our kitchen here. Gas, microwave, everything. Refrigerator. This, everything. And we set up our stuffs, computer, my husband. And so how's our studio, new studio, honey?
Very small compared to previous.
Yes.
Two-bedroom apartment.
Our first apartment was two-bedroom apartment, and we transferred here just today.
Yeah, but it's much.
But it's almost the same price. Because this is Manhattan, so very expensive here. But how much was in the two-bedroom in Brooklyn?
1,400, 1,400 it was.
Dollar, yes.
Yeah,
and 2 bedrooms. It was very nice,
yeah.
Apartment, and it's cozy. Was very cozy and very. Yeah. I was very surprised that 1,400, something like that price. And here is 1,500 here. So almost the same. This is just studio, but our previous. We have to go. We have to let go because it's booked already after us. Because we book only 1 month for Airbnb, and I will show you everything, guys. And this is all about our studio. Our studio.
This is Manhattan.
Yes, this is Manhattan. Harlem, Upper Manhattan. What is this?
Yeah, here. Manhattan.
Yes, Upper Manhattan here, and this bed. You know, this is for the for. Folding bed, like it can be couch, it can be everything. My stomach is seen in the mirror. This, if you want a hula hoop, there is a hula hoop here. There is a hula hoop here. So this is our, what is this? Bathroom and restroom. Yes, this is the shower room. Kind of romantic here because a lot of candles, because the owner here is she's making a lot of scents, candles like this way. Nice. And there's a still one. This just a kind of this only for view, but it's okay. This one kind of. And this is our shower, and I already have panty there hanging. Just don't mind it. Okay, that's all about. Let's go back to this. Is just studio, but this have mirror here too. In the door, I just want to off the light. So, that's so romantic. There's candles here. She, the owner of this flat, she's the one who making these candles and this. That's a nice, very nice smell, like lavender. And there's a lot of plants there, plants over there, plants everywhere, plants. Like we were in our first apartment, they have plants also in one room, exclusive for plants. And this is our main door, and this is the cabinets, our clothes here, jackets, and everything like that, and here also. Our luggage is here, so but so far we only two living here. Studio is not a big deal for us because we're just to be fit here. Anyway, we're not in giant people. We're satisfied. We're satisfied, but so far I don't know where we go on next our apartment. But I will show you guys. Don't worry. I will show you another our new apartment again. And this is Harlem, Manhattan, New York City. So goodbye, guys. We watching this video, singing video. Do you see this? Inhale, exhale. because the owner of this flat, she is a yoga instructor, dancer, and everything, and she owned this place. And so a lot of artistic design, and even this lights, oh, so romantic. So that's all, guys. And this is the cabinets of the kitchen, and you can watch my first video, our first apartment there. I show everything there. But okay, bye guys, and see you next.
Yeah.
See you our
see
next
you,
video.
Yeah, yeah. Our journey is continue.
Okay. Bye. Have a good day.
Bye.